Also, buddy,
you can't
hold be chased by going into
Michael,
EMS.
What do you mean I'm not getting treated, dude?
Have fun with that, though.
To wait fucking 10 minutes.
Hey, I need treating.
Let's just chill. Let's wait for EMS SD to come here. He'll get arrested, and he's getting 300. I'm getting my
350k.
Oh,
that
wasn't me.
What do you drive off in and shit?
I'm very sure.
Yeah, you're gonna treat me more than what the fuck kind of shit is that?
But you either should get me in jail.
I'm not gonna tell you again. All you guys, if he's in my custody, you cannot.
I don't care about him. Martin, perfectly fine. Perfectly fine. I don't care about him. Martin, don't worry about myself.
Martin, this is Ring, right?
I was in the clinic, dude. I'm in the fucking bed. Why am I not gonna get treated?
Let's go. Let's go to the clinic.
I don't care about him, Martin. Nor do I care about you. I want SD to come here and handle him.
Let's go.
No, never mind. Wait, he broke a. Don't drive off. You can't drive off.
Are you going to Stony?
Michael.
You can't drive
You're
off.
You're not allowed to drive off.
Just
what are you
driving.
Doing?
Oh my goodness.
You it's gonna happen again later.
Medic's fucking stupid.
Let's see.
Really gonna fucking. Is he really leaving right now? Like, do I have to fucking get upper command right now? Like, what the fuck?
I am upper command and I just told him to leave.
But we need him. That guy is a fucking part of a crime.
Wait, let me in. Can't fucking do that.
Thanks.
Can't drive somebody into the green area, man. Especially when his car is outside of the MSR.
Negative.
Can't do that, Michael. Cannot drive somebody to save his life because he's.